explain straight
away. Show off Sunday.
Trying to mess with Lauren.
Now, I'd like to thank Linda for everything that she's done this year. Honest to God, she's. This is a big shock to me because I couldn't believe how good he looks. You know, honestly, God.
Typical man.
I'm just saying, you and Kevin have done a fantastic job, and I think everyone should
get
I'll start with a thank you, Dad. I'd like to thank the boards, mate, for making. I'd like to thank the bridesmaids, for doing such a great job today to make Kelly look so
nice.
Put a
stone down with
the I see it now, I see it
now. And Gina, for showing me her arse that many times. I'd like to thank the kids, Leah, Amy and George, for such a great, honest to God, they're such good kids. Yeah. Every other weekend. When they're with us. I'd like to thank my neighbour. She puts me bin out every day. Well, best man, because apparently his speech is hilarious. He said to me, every time I've been rehearsing it, I've been cracking up.
No pressure.
This is going to be fucking brilliant.
Andy, what's your fucking language?
You're such a mob. I'm mum. Thank you, mum. For giving birth to me. I'd like to thank all my ushers for
ushering.
That's everyone. Thank you. I'd like to say a few words to Bentley Ward. How good do I look today? Tell you what, it turns out to look like that. I'm fucking in the air. I say those that don't know, everyone should know. But how me and Kelly met, it was one of the nights we met, I was in the pub called, has anyone got the table, the Sega Lettys? I was in there, but it was quite light. I was absolutely rubbered, you know what I mean? I was chatting to the boys' twins.
even snug your chair myself, been then.
Phil!
Take that mod back.
No, because the bellows were there. Look at them. Oh,
and then when it
flipped. It turned me down.
He's gone. He's gone.
He's gone.
He's gone.
I'm
you've
never lost
in
a chocolate
at a
wedding.
No, I see it all.
She was standing up. I was walking out, just about to go home. So he tapped me on the shoulder. Bearing in mind, I was rubbered at this time. I looked round, he was fine. Jim, sorry. She would have got it.
Yes,
she would have got it. But she said, no, it's one of my friends I love. So I thought, what the fuck?